We are just visiting the North Middlesex University Hospital, and we visit some children who are sick. It's very important for the children because they can meet us and give to them some strength. And for us, it's a good experience because we see the real world, and we just appreciate some visit like this because we learn from the real life.
It's always touching if you see children, and you know they're a bit they're sick, and it you learn from this as well to see that they're strong and they're still happy and they're still positive. So it's touching for sure. Yeah.
Sometimes I think they need that little extra, and around Christmas time you love to be around with your family and have that special feeling that everyone deserves, and I hope we gave them that special feeling today.
This is something different on another level, I think, so this is the health, and this is something much more bigger than football, of course.
We saw some smiles and happy faces, and it makes us very happy. Yeah, I hope they'll be home soon.
Subscribe now for more from Spurs TV.